Now we're going to go over either or bidding. This is a great strategy to use to increase the likelihood of winning lots at auction. So for example, if there are multiple cases of the same wine in the auction, you'd like to win one case, but if you bid on all of those cases and use either or bidding, we will bid on all of them for you until you're successful on one or two, however many you have selected you would like to be successful on. So bear with me here while I explain this. So in this instance, we're looking at two cases of 2016 Pichon Comtesse de Lalande. You want to win one, you don't want to win two. So you can go ahead and place a bid at 1900, for example, and instead of doing a single bid, you're going to choose new group. You will confirm that bid. Now we're going to go right down here to the next lot, which is the same wine. Place a bid. You can put in the same amount, more or less, and again choose group bid. So now you have group A. You'll add this wine into group A and confirm. So now these are part of group A. If you win the first lot, great, we remove the second lot for you. If you do not win the first lot that you bid on, we will then bid on the second lot on your behalf. So again, a really wonderful way to increase the likelihood of winning lots at auction.